significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Nice.
Kick lands forward there. Hook to the head there by Romero.
Jeszcze jedna.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
And now that jab starting to get established. Oh, is that a good knee to the body there by Romero?
Both men landing in that exchange.
Doing a nice job putting it all together.
Oh!
Ooh.
He's got her here.
Oh, very nice.
Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. How about that shin? Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Lands to the body there.
Oh, he nailed him! This could be it! Big shots! 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Malo si dobio po njonjari. Idemo, druga runda. Idemo, vidi ga, vidi ga. Evo ti natrag.
Nice punch.
Bisping's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Bisping gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
Kako, nemoguće. Nemoguće. Kakvu on sreću ima? To je sreća. Gle kako je pogodio u glavu. Kako je mogao tako u glavu pogoditi? Znači ne mogu. Kakvu čovjek sreću ima je. Ali kako je uspio je. Ko je sad? Doći ti na karmu. Idemo jedan zagrijavanje dok oni završe. Ej.
Connects with the punch there, Joe. Inside leg kick is there by T-City, Brian Ortega.
Oh!
Connects there with the punch.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Huge block there. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, that kick is good by Lance. Nice defense there. Huge block. He landed that punch flush. So unguarded right into the pocket, and as such, he leans right into that uppercut, left the head wide open, and I'm not sure how many more of those, Joe, he's going to be able to take. Let's see if he gets the hands up, tries to circle out, and get that head off the center line. Punch coming, it's blocked. Or Ortega gets tattooed by that stiff jab.
Oh man, with that right leg kick.
That punch will work right through the guard. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lux. Just over 2 minutes now to go.
Big kick to the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh. Oh.
Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time.
Nice leg kick.
Lamas' head kick attempt. That one is blocked.
Oh, big shot. That one hurt.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Oh, that's a near perfect knee, Joe.
Oh, flying knee!
He blocked the punch.
And a right behind it. Missed the mark.
Lands a kick to the leg here, Joe. All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Ortega gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet. Lands a punch there, Joe. Round two straight ahead. Round two underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. Ricardo Lamas is a very strong wrestler with some very good stand-up skills as well, and he has a high-level submission game to top it off.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by looking like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Lamas. Kick lands for him there.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Nice punch.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Kako napreduje?
All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this
state-of-the-only
event. So grapplers need not apply. We outline the rules off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants play by the rules here as our first round gets underway. Nice punch there by Ortega. Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Oh, tries a flying knee. Oh! Good shot.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Lands an outside leg kick of his own. Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Oh, clipped him with the over.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
Just over.
Кстати, тебе все было как по имени.
That one appeared to stun him.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in. Big straight punch. Wow! He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Hey, pause.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
That's a hard hook.
That'll sting.
Oh!
Lands a nice 1-2. Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by T-City, Brian Ortega. Try to establish that jab. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Just misses with the jab.
Clean punch.
Ortega's cut is bleeding profusely now, Joe, and if the referee calls in the doctor, I wouldn't be surprised to see the ringside physician stop this fight. Nice jab there by Lyons.
Oh, another one!
He's got him here. Oh, he might be out.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
What an end to round one. All right, well, good news.
Very exciting.
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get hurt. He's stumbling.
O treći, nema drugi, imao je treći, čuj, tako i meni.
Coming up on the jab there, nicely done by Lance. How about that shin? See the total strikes?
Oh!
Hai poziv, kome treba zato?
Ortega gets absolutely punished by that head kick. Whiffs on that offering.
Fainting with that kick.
Evo ga. Crazy Loki, došao si tati na popravni, ja?
Yes, na grep.
Sad shit.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Conor McGregor. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters, 29 years of age. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, to get us started now, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Here we go. Opens up with a front kick. He blocks the punch.
This is me, Rojo. Legenda.
Both fighters a little hesitant here.
McGregor gets the early takedown.
This is
not take long.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He's moving to his left, trying to avoid the big power in his opponent's left hand.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Oh!
Again going back to the jab just out of range. Missed on the strike. Nemoguće, nemoguće biti te jebote, ja sam zadržat ga, on ga udario je. To preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. Yeah, looks a little wobbly. Kako je mene uspio pogoditi? Very wobbly, he's trying to hang on. Beautiful knee. Oh, ferocious knees.
Oh, head kick. He's down. Switching stances here.
Oh, massive overhand lands. And a nice left hand there on the inside. Well placed kick there by Nurmagomedov.
Šta radiš ti, Victor Jebo? Gled mi vraćaj, nije normalan.
Oh, hard inside leg kick. Blocks the shot.
It appears he's got a cut on his eyebrow.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Oh! Wow. This could be it!
Ne, zašto radio, zašto napravio?
45 seconds to go here in round one. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by McGregor.
Hands higher, hands higher. Oh!
Seconds winding down in the opening round. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Really missed with that right hand.
Nurmagomedov gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Wow!
He's in big trouble. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable
Petrundi,
by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
To je taktički, ja?
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
This could be it right here.
A nije sta...
Oh, nice inside leg kick right there.
Pa nisam ja, brate, šta je, ne znam. Ja sam stavio kad smo ajde tirali tri.
He went for an elbow.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really smashed.
Oh, he got tagged.
He's got him hurt here.
Just missed with that huge kick. Body kick, look at that. Went for the head kick. He's just picking him apart. That one hurt.
Well, a really good second round for him. Oh!
Gotovo, 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 brate. Ovdje vidi kako sam ga noko. Ovdje vidi, molim te, pešen što sam mu napravio.
Yeah, Joey.
Ovdje vidi šta sam mu napravio.
It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent fully saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
And here's the end.
Al, prca krv. Nema Punisher, bitte jevo.
Let's take a look at that again.
Tap. Koji sam ja? Aha. Aha, vetre, vejti ovo. Ajde, te probamo s McGregorom.
It is a welterweight matchup between
Jedan mi je probao rušenju pa sam ga zaokrenuo, a onda se više nije usudio me rušit.
All right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. McGregor gets absolutely punished by that head kick.
Ko sad što sam ga noko, ja.
That strike blocked by Lawler. Opens with the inside leg kick. Slightly deflected. Oh, elbow to the head there by McGregor. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
Oh, nice.
Big combination there.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here. Good defense there.
That one hurt.
Right hand upstairs. Oh, and now an elbow up top. I lost.
Tags him.
Oh, yeah, but that.
Big power shot there. And now that jab starting to get established. Kick to the body by McGregor. Nice takedown there. Gets the elbow up into the target.
Ooh. Vicious elbow lands.
Idemo, završavanje.
Another elbow. He's out.
I gotovo. Gotovo, Zubo.
Big ground and pound KO.
Yeah, Joe, that was some throwback style ground and pound. He was trying to pound his opponent's
head. Stay ovo, Zubo.
He was looking to score there. He was looking to land big shots and get his opponent out of there. Well, mission accomplished on that front. This Bruce Buffer has your official.
That's it, Kira. Gdje je, evo ga, Crazy Loki. Dođi Loki po novu porciju. Ajde, dođi. Ne, ja sam krivo uzeo bit te jebe. Čekaj, aaa, sad sam zašao van. Čekaj.
Joj.
Ne, ne, nećemo. Ne, 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 ovo ćemo. Krivo sam, gledao sam krivo stranu, ovaj, gledao sam krivi ovaj. Idemo ovaj, heavyweight. A ja sam pobjedio, ja biram. Light heavyweight. Samo, ajde natrag malo. Natrag još, dobro. Ništa, ništa. Brazil protiv Brazila, a?
Tako je. Copa. Copa UFC.
Alright, come. Well, it's always been a huge market for the MMA leader, and we are always glad to come back. They have rolled out the welcome mat tonight as we get underway from the O2 Arena here in London.
Good defense there.
Nice crack there. Silva going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Teixeira's kick attempt there blocked.
Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Going to the leg kick now, and it's there. Nice job by Silva. Oh, strong punch there by Teixeira. Well, he works his entire striking game off of that jab. Doubles up on the jab.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Just over 3 minutes to go now. Changes his stance. Watch the shot here, Joe. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Vanderlei Silva. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
The kick lands. Nice kicks.
Idemo, zadrhtavanje lagano.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
That kick to the head, he is stunned. Oh, you heard him. Oh, very nice.
Ne vjerujem, ne vjerujem što se odjecilo.
Blocks the shot.
Idemo po šu. Bam! Idemo na pod lagano. Bam! Postura up, brzo, diži se gore. Ne vjerujem, gledaj ovo, krenuo me čovjek, full guard, ajmo. Laganini, gore.
Oh, he gets reversed.
Gore.
Silva gets up again here, Joe. That's the good news. Bad news is he looks hurt. I'm not sure how long he's going to be able to survive. Huge block there. All right, there's the horn indicating the end of the round. You see the cut.
Krvav je čovjek. Krvav je, ne da mu više doktor da se bori, ali ipak ga je pustio zbog mame. Mama mu je rekla da mora pobijediti ovu borbu.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got dropped.
Boom! Nije sjelo ovo.
Someone's going to sleep.
Ne.
Oh, he landed a good series of punches there. How about that chin? Silva's cut on his eyebrow is looking pretty bad. You wonder if at some point they might even call the doctor.
Bam, bam.
Another stiff jab here. That's about as good as it gets with that weapon. Bam. Just missed with the leg kick.
Ne vjerujem.
We show you the total strikes.
Bam.
Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Teixeira.
And there's another one.
Sad. Bam. Bam.
He blocked the punch.
That one hurt. He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Share's shot there is blocked. Kako je čovjek da... ideš bam u nogu jedan. Punch is blocked. Silva gets caught by the inside leg kick a few more, and that'll leave him off. Ne. The kick lands, he's stunned. Big shot to the head, he's stunned. Big left hand. This could be it.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Back and forth we go here. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Kako nije ovo sjela?
Just missed with a huge kick. He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Inside leg kick is there by Teixeira.
High kick! He hurt him!
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh. Punch coming, it's blocked.
Hard jab.
What a fight we got going on here.
Oh, another one. What a fight.
Kastila po zonu. Vidio kako je krvav. Dobio je po njoni. Ali ima više stanime. Uvijek svi imaju više od mene stanime. Koji kurac je?
Third round underway.
Gle kako on stanime ima, big te jeboje.
Silva's kick attempt, that one was blocked. Ooh. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Clean punch.
Silva's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, landed that inside leg kick. Already a welt on his opponent. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Da, da.
Silva gets caught with that punch.
Kako je, Isuse. Obrana, to je to. Idemo sad po... Bam, 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 bam. Isuse u nogu, gle ovo. Ne ide ovo, evo, po mene.
Ne. Oh, he just missed with that straight left hand, Joe. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by Teixeira.
Oh. Excellent exchange there.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Nemoguće. Dobro.
He lands with the left. Hand speed, man. Blocks the strike. Slips to avoid the right.
Ne. Gledaj, stani mu, bik se jeboje. Nemam je više.
Beautiful kick there.
Nemam stanime više, jebem ti, ja šlame.
And here's the end. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knock.
All right, the official decision is in.
Dobre, ima sam 255 udarca, on 183. Tjeve. Pa da, ali ima sam opet 87... Ajde sad jedete, jaz dvoje. Idemo na trening.
Alright, coming up.
You ready? You ready?
Alright, so here we go with this stand-up only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor. We are underway. Well, he's got a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe. Cracks him there with the right hand. Blocks the shot. Neither guy really finding their range with much consistency here early.
Haydi Ferro, haydi.
There's that head kick.
Dodgy.
Oh, like the thought there. Good attempt at a counter. Ultimately, it's no good. The left punch is true. Now the right hand. Just over 3 minutes to go. Body kick now by Lumps. T-City going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
Hit him with some punches. He eats a high one.
Jesus.
Like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Lamas.
Good punch.
Lamas' overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one and it gets blocked.
Nice jab.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. And he connects there, Joe. Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight. And sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight.
Look at that nasty jab.
Back and forth we go. He lands the head kick. Ortega's shot there is blocked. Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, nice jab to the head there by Lamas. Ortega's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now.
Again.
Oh, what a jab. Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land. Horn sound.
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
All right, here we go with round two. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Lumps.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
We show you the total strikes. Whoa!
Mada.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Wow, huge head kick.
Boom, shin to the dome. Looking to faint with that punch.
Very nice leg kick there by Lamas.
Missed the mark.
Blocks the shot. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of the jab, really. Start to finish tonight. Did it in the previous round.
Oh! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
So we have crossed the midpoint in this one. City gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with
check
more activity right here in round two. All right, so a swing and a miss there.
Hoćemo ženske, hoće ženske. Ajde, pičko. Between homies, better yet brothers. They used to spend the night with each other. They malls was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Ain't Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pants size. He got a little cold in the moment. He watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Night throw his set up in the way go. Bilo je par. Ja, di je Round the Roses ona? Di je taj? Aha. Da ja ću nju uzeti. Kak je tak slaba? Pušit ću s njima, ne vidi. Čuj, ona je u Hall of Fame, ima samo 12 pobjeda i to je to. Ima, izgubila je Big Table jedan put. Sad ne... Da, ta, 2015. Ali igrala je ona kasnije, spušila je ona jedno, dva meče, spušila. Pogledaj se na YouTube-u. Pušila je ona od neke butre. Baš je ona tukla jebeno. It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Ronda Rousey and Valentina Shevchenko. And here is tonight's tale of the tip. Ma govorim ti zapravo.
We are underway. Shevchenko gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you. Nice punch by Rousey. Oh, big left hand. Vicious combo there. Nice leg kick. Going from orthodox to southpaw here, Joe. So there it is, her patented leg kick. It lands again. She's already found a home for it several times in this round. And now you can visibly see some of the damage on that lead leg of her opponent.
Absolutely. That one hurt.
Isuse.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. She gets into full guard here.
Back to the stand-up now. Both fighters this upright. Deal. Shevchenko gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush.
Nice jab.
2 minutes have expired in our opening round.
You got to be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
Very nice leg kick there by Rousey.
Ona je uopće ima high kick, a?
Again with that leg kick.
Ova moja.
Shevchenko's leg appears to be hurt here, Joe. That is an obvious limp. Well, another miss there. She just hasn't managed her gas tank very well here tonight. She hasn't been efficient with her strikes. And as such, when she is missing, it's very taxing. Not a good look here.
She's in half guard now.
Trying to stay heavy here as best she can.
Tamo, kusim.
Rousey gets back up again.
Nema ona high kick je, but.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
Nice kicks. Oh, this could be it. Oh, big shots. Hard left hand.
Another shot. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Double wrist lock position.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Getting tighter.
Come on, come on. Isuse, nisam uspio. Dobro.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Rousey gets caught with that punch. The ground strikes continue to pile up.
DCBO.
Round two next.
Gotovo. Kako me sad debale su mi doma su mi došli sad i nisam uspio završiti sad jebem ti. Sad bi te završio bi te sa polugom. A došli su mi doma i pogledao sam mamu šta mi govori i jedi ga, zadnja, baš zadnja nisam pogledao na vrijeme. Pa da, na ovu zadnju nešto mi govorila, ja gledam.
Ronda Rousey has some of the best judo in all of mixed martial arts. Some of the best armbar techniques I've ever seen in my life. And on top of that, her overall mixed martial arts game gets better every day.
How about that shin?
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Well, she got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she continues to show a vulnerability here by almost leaning right into her opponent's range. Let's see if she can move that upper body and get her head off the center line. Takedown attempt there. And there's the single. Oh, she found the target there. That'll work. Shevchenko ground and pound from half guard now.
I didn't miss that. I did.
Ground and pound knockout.
Yes, Joe, just outstanding ground and pound for her to finish her opponent tonight. She was throwing one big shot after the next, not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight.
Let's take a look at that again. Let's see that again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge win by knockout. Near perfect execution, and that could be one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us off to this contest at 1 minute, 31 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Valentina Bulatshevchenko.
Well, man, is Valentina Bulatshevchenko fun to watch when she is on, as she was here tonight. This is a fighter who has been mixing the martial arts for a long time now, way before it was in vogue. And, of course, the results speak for themselves. Congratulations to Valentina Shevchenko.
Yeah. might be hushed. I am the living swipe right on the mic. I'm a slut. I don't know how to not spit like a loud. I'm proud of my kids and your cow.
Half of a Mongol and mystical team dealing this treacherous thing. Legends and L is a spun out of hell. The myth is my mom is a murderous queen. Yo, I get like in Godfather 1. You get the gun as I christen my son. If I die today in this hell, I should pay. Jealous Lord Mikey said, fun.
Every new rack is my dick in a pot. We get a doozy, the hole is a lot. You're getting used to me doing no wrong. I don't play chicken, you prick, I'm a fox. You wanna kick it, I'll give you the watch. You kiss the if you bark. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a war like a talk. I got a unicorn on board.
Stop.
Step into the spotlight.
I need a power turn. You need to get it on film.
To je tišli? Kak ide? Momci. Jel streamaš? Znaš što ne mogu naći na YouTube uopće tvoj...
A?
Ne mogu uopće naći tvoj...
Zato što sam dupca, te još sam izmah 5000.
Da. Sad sam malo pojao janjetine, malo svinjetine. Imaš 3 komentara, ko ti je komentirao?
Evo, Loki, hajde, kako sad nemaš ništa?
A jesi se branio prvi put, mislim ono.
Daj, nemoj zajebavat, ali mala te naboriš, ne mogu da se bavim, ne mogu ništa.
Ali ček, ti hoćeš, ne, daj reci, ti hoćeš reći da igrica u kući.
Pa nego šta je?
Ček, znači igrica je krivo kad se ti nećeš, ne možeš braniti. Ima si istog zvrca i ne kužimo.
Drapo igrica nije igrica u kući, nego igrica je da je do igrice, da to sreće.
Daj, nemoj zajebavat, ali mala te naboriš, ne mogu da se bavim, ne mogu ništa. A da, kako se ja branim cijelo vrijeme?
Da, brani, udara na to malo prije kovreću.
Pa jesi, ali dole kad sam bio na podu, jesi se brani?
Pa zapravo nekad možeš nekad da možeš. Evo kako si ja brani, evo nisam.
A ja se svaki put brani kad si bio iznad mene. I svaki put sam sklopio.
Oj, lista, nemoj. A dobro, što sad ne radiš ono što sam malo se brani?
A jel, pokušava.
Pa pokušava, ali ne dam ti ja. A malo prije isprve i sad na uspuno.
Pa zapravo nekad možeš nekad ne možeš. Kako si ja brani? Pa kad si mi ti dao da napravim. Kad nisi da ti...
Prca ne dano. A dobro šta sad radiš na što sam lako radio?
Evo,
kaj. Pa zapravo nekad te da nekad ne možeš.
Sklapa ruke polako, tak mi kuži zvoka.
Dobro, hajde, dobro.
Srca ne dam.
Isus, evo ga.
Pa tako, nekad te dam, nekad ne dam. Dobro, hajde, dobro.
Isuse, kakav preokret!
Gleda, evo, to udara, ajmo.
Isuse! Isuse! Kakva pobjeda!
Pa li imaš 100 udaraca, ali tebi je glava na odina stamina i health, sa R1. Te ti je znači otišao, meni je pola. I, dobro, ajde, body ti je jedini body. Znači nisi mi napravio nikakvu smaku.
Ti mače. Ovo je bilo udarno. Evo, ovu ženim sljedeće godine.
Ne, naš koji bi ja.
It is a women's bantamweight matchup between Amanda.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Landed that one.
Into the full guard. Postures up.
Well played for her there, Joe, as she escapes back up to her feet. Whoa!
This could be it. Big shots. Oh.
We gotta fight, folks.
Good defense there.
Well, she got kicked flush to the body there.
Oh!
Ooh.
That is in trouble.
Ooh. The left hook hits home.
And she's walking Ronda down.
Rousey going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there, Joe.
Boom! Shin to the dome. And she's down.
Another takedown attempt here. Taken down by Ronda Rousey. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
And back up again.
Oh, she planted her on the canvas yet again. So another takedown. She's already landed several. And now they're really starting to pile up here, Joe. And I like the way she's shooting.
Oh, that's it!
Unbelievable!
Wow. What a fight. This crowd is sticking.
We go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest. 2 minutes, 33 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Ronda.
Use your actual on the spot.
All right. Ben Van Diden. Sigurno što ovaj Ultimate Team.
It's a flip. what a venue this is for MMA. We are underway right here at Scotiabank Arena in Toronto, Ontario. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by DJ.
Big left hand. Oh, good combination.
All of those are blocked.
Oh, big kick lands flush.
Body kick, look at that.
And mixes it up with the kicks.
Benavidez's kick to the body is blocked.
This is a fast-paced fight.
Good exchange there.
I mean, the hand speed, just absurd. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Nice body kick.
Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Benavidez gets hit with a kick. Wow!
Ooh. He's in big, big, big trouble.
Ooh.
Nice leg kick. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
How about that shin? Oh, big left hook there.
What a wild exchange. Nasty combinations here.
Benavidez's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away. Just over 2 minutes, round one. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Leg kick is there for Benavidez.
Skoro. Skoro bok te mazi.
Benavidez's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Going orthodox now. Well-placed kick there by Benavidez. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh!
Ooh.
He's got him hurt here. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These kicks to the body really started to do a lot of damage.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Eats a jab there. Benavidez's lower jaw is extremely swollen now. Johnson gets hit by that kick to the midsection. You gotta do better defensively. Oh, there's the head kick. It's blocked.
He caught the kick.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. There's a nice leg kick. Some really well-placed strikes on display in that round.
You ready?
All right, second round underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended. Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson is perhaps the fastest fighter in the octagon today.
Ne da mi ništa. Ništa nisam mogao napraviti.
And here's the end of the fight.
The official decision is...
Gle, imali smo isto, 19 signifikan i ovo ostalo, sve smo imali smo isto. Ne može ništa.
It's a middleweight matchup between.
There you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Well, it seems like this is an annual stop for the MMA leader as we are back and now underway with live action from United Center in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. Whitaker gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Punches blocked. The overhand left is true. Oh, he connects there.
Good defense there.
Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Whitaker. Soldier of God gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
He's got
a strong jab. Missed with it there, though, Joe.
Fainting with that kick.
No.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Doubled up on the jab there. Nicely done by Whitaker. Back and forth we go.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble. Nice takedown.
Gle ovo, a pisao mi da sam uspio. Gledaj ovo je. Nemoguće, nemoguće. Pisalo mi je, onaj kug mi je do kraja otišao. Ja pustim sve da se dignu i na kraju ga nije digao. Ono, get up sam stavio do kraja, mi je otišao na krug gore. Kjevim ti mater igrici je. Ajde, revanš, sistima, ajde. Čemo baciti sala pubuga, sigra pubuga. Da. Dobro. Već je skoro 4, evo.
Well, good to have you with us once again as the UFC returns here to the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, and we are underway.
What a brilliant pass, right into mount. Excellent job.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Good elbow there.
Oh, back to the well with that elbow. That one landed well.
That'll do it!
That's the sound of Ratio.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, we're just getting going, and there's the end of the fight, so it's a win by first round knockout.
Najbrža runda u povijesti UFC.
I'm sure his opponent saw that thing coming, and really ready for the official decision,
Bruce Buffer. Gle ovo, 0-0-0-0, sve 0. A da, vidiš. Znaš što bi mogli probat? Ajmo probat sljedeću bas. Otići u online quick, onaj, da s nekim igramo i probaj ga odmah tako koja kak se sad tebe. Baš da vidimo oči se ono se to branje, da vidim kako se to može obraniti od toga. Kužiš šta mislim? Leži.
And we are underway here at the Mecca, Madison Square Garden in New York City. Well, the wisdom coming in was that he'd want to get this fight to the ground. That'll help. Early takedown is good.
In half guard position.
Yeah.
Very nice sweep. He's got full mount here. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
He's actually moving. Stani. Stani da vidim. Evo, tek koliko mu treba, bok, treba mu... Pun kurac, aj počnem dadat.
Znaš
koliko mu treba da se stavi ruke na glavu.
Whitaker gets back up and pretty quickly, I might add. Now he goes for the single leg. There's that patented single.
He postures into place.
Evo vidiš, ja sad držim i ne mogu. Evo vidiš.
Trying to get into side control here. Can't make it. Into the full guard.
Evo. Ne mogu, evo. Tek sad.
Midway through round one. The soldier of God gets up, and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the ground, he wants to take this fight back to the feet. Single leg takedown is good.
No, no.
Oh, he got reversed.
Excellent. Okay, I'm going to follow you. Stavi na side control. Nađi side control. E, aj napravi. I sad ja, isto kak ja idem. S ovim, jesi vidio? E. I ti moraš malo pratiti taj moj, znači da mi ga zadržavaš. Ajde, drži mi ga sad da ne mogu ići, tako, drži ga. I sad stisni to L. To, ovaj lijevi, kad ti on pokaže plavo, evo, ti na desno ti trebao. S ovom moraš me i držati da ne mogu, a s desnom ti on kad ti pokaže, onda mi s desnom odeš. Evo, ja opet sad držim, gore. Evo, desno. Aj ponovo. Znači sad ja držim i tu, tako. I sad kad ti se pojavi plavo, stisni plavu. Tako, skuži sad. A sad moraš i meni, znači da vidiš, ja sam se izvukao sad. Moraš i meni, moraš paziti. Tako je, moraš patiti moje i svoje. Ajde.
Oh, we got an armbar here.
Nisi pratio moje sad. Ajde, ajde. Ima je druga runda.
We got for the arm. Round two next. I love the intricacies of the ground game, but neither guy seemed willing to take a chance when it went there. Which makes for a very stale,
ja sad njemu došao, kad sam bio njemu sam napravio polugu, došao sam do četvrtog stadiuma. Do četvrte točke sam došao. I peto, dođe mi stara i pogledam ju i ne stignem on taj ovu plavu. To ti je plava, ti je lijeva gljivica. A desna ti je crvena i onda ti moraš meni s desno meni moje pratit da ne dođem do kraja, da. Aj, ruši mi.
Going for the single leg now.
Da, ti samo svoje.
Gets a takedown. He's posturing up here.
Na sad vidi. Čekaj. Stavi ga u side.
Back to half guard now.
I stavi ga u side.
He's got full mount.
Držiš dolje L2. To.
It looks like he's trying to set up an armbar here.
Tu desno.
He popped out of the armbar.
Da, to je problem što je brza, kužiš.
He's putting himself in a position.
Znači sad moraš
desno
moju prati. I to L moraš isto povući onda, tu desno.
He's got the arm here.
I sad ja drugu stranu branim. Dolje. Jebi ga.
And his arm is out.
Ajde.
Trying for a submission here, Joe, or so it appears.
Ne braniš se, kužiš, sad ne braniš.
Beautiful job.
Da sam se izvukao, kužiš. Moraš moju blokirat.
Submission attempt here.
And he's out of the armbar.
Pa, ajde ponovo. Ajde, sad samo jednu stranu prvo. Ajde, prvo černu stranu.
He's trying to go after an arm
here. Evo, idemo u desnu stranu. Čujem je, tako. I sad moraš plavu prema, mi ti pokaže. Evo, plava dole. E, opet desnu stranu mi držiš. Sad desno.
Dalje.
Desno. E.
Oh, this is not good at all. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape.
Nisi uspio, uspio sam se obraniti. Nisi moju desnu sad. A probaj sad, evo probaj sad.
Oh, and reverse.
Looks like he's going for the rear naked choke here, Joe. The question is he under the chin?
Brani.
Trying to get that arm under the chin.
Moraš mi braniti. Drži mi da ne mogu.
He pops out of the rear naked choke.
A ja znam to, ej, sad ću pokazati, ajde. Odavde ću ti napraviti pologu sa nova. Tu ne mogu sa nova.
Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. And back to his feet. Oh! 10 seconds. Look at that jab. Nice. And that's the end of round number two. I love the intricacies of the...
Znači ti moraš gledat i moje, di ja god se tebi pokaže crveno, onako se poveća, tu crveno branim.
Takedown attempt there. He completes the takedown.
Ne mogu, aha, što mogu.
Establishes north-south position. He's going after
that choke. Evo, ja ću se brani. I sad kad ja blokiram, vidiš, gle. Uspio si sad.
Nicely done.
Ajmo ponovo probat.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. And he's out.
Kuš, teško je, ali prvu sam uspio, vidiš.
Moves to north-south.
Ne, zajebo sam sad.
Alright, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. He moves to stacking him now. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Looks like he's looking for an arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
Push, and he's getting the arm bar. Ali, push it.
Looks like he's going to attack that arm. He pulled his arm out of it. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Looks like he's about to attempt a submission. Here he goes. He got his arm free. Armbar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. And he got out of the armbar.
Working on another submission attempt here.
And he got his arm loose. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
I'm a little done.
In the full guard.
The soldier of God gets up. He is back on the feet here. Working on a single leg here. Soldier of God gets the takedown there. Final minute of the fight. Nice punch there.
Sad mi ne da, gle.
Huge shots raining down. Whitaker gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Oh, good jab by Whitaker. Yeah, and here he goes again.
In on a single here. Oh, there's the single. Final seconds of the fight.
Excellent movement here on the ground. This is where you need really educated judges. Round one.
You need really educated judges.
The official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. All three judges score this contest 29-28. For the winner by unanimous decision, Yoel, Soldier of God.
Ajmo sad, fight. Ja se zapalim. Ajmo neku drugu kategoriju. Učimo ženske, a baš udaranje. Ajmo probat. Evo ti, ovaj da isti jako.
Ajde,
gon' make a play, boy, pay her mortgage. Escape in the rain, fake hair, the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay out the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside. She a diva and she know that. At the moment when it's cold, got something I want. Got something I don't need. Dobra, ali, malo što tako drago, ne moraš odmah skakat na mene. Ajde, lezi mjesto. Ti moj prasi.
It is a women's 115-pound matchup between Thug Rose Namajunas and Jessica Andrade. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just
Ruzna?
A year apart.
You ready?
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Nice punch by Namajunas. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Edge of your seat action as expected so far. Oh. Andrade going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Nice punch by Rose Namajunas.
Oh, double jab. Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks. Nice straight right.
She is off to an excellent start here tonight. Fast pace here in the early going. Ooh. Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe.
Whoa.
Oh!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Powerful jab.
And we got a fight on our hands. Lands a good combination.
Oh! What a leg kick.
How about that shin? The left hook hits home.
Ooh, yeah, bosta. Presto si me jebački.
Well, that left hand has been there for her tonight. Not on that attempt.
Ne, ne, znao sam se zajebo.
Well, she got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she continues to show
vulnerability here by almost leaning
right into her opponent's range. Let's see if she can move that upper body and get her head off the center line.
All of those are blocked.
Andrade's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. The kick is there to the body.
Oh!
Ooh.
This could be it right here.
Ooh, što je ovo bilo je.
Body kick, look at that.
There was a nice exchange. She'll continue to work off of what is a very crisp jab. What a fight we got going on here.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Feints with the punch. She got tagged.
Nah.
She's hurt. This could be it.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Ooh.
Oh, very nice. This could be it right here.
Ne, vjeruj.
20 seconds left. That's how you defend the single leg.
Oh, head kick.
Ooh.
Hard left
Ooh.
Hand. Round two coming up.
Ne.
Got absolutely sutra. By that huge shot just before the final horn. So she goes back to the stool now. We'll see the extent. Second round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Lazish.
Closing the distance here. Well, Namajunas has worked in that arm well. Double underhooks now. Eats a jab there. Another shot. Takedown lands for
Daj mi gledao. Ne mogu.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Posturing up now. Oh, and she lands a huge strike to the head.
Good control here. Mount! Full mount! She's in full mount again. Big shot from the bottom. Oh, good left hand. That'll do it. And she got the TKO, and it was from a
Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Mislio da sam da probam ovo s nekim baš online baciti da vidim kako se on brani, baš mi zanima. Probaj, aj probaj ti. Dobro, dobro, idem ja probat. Baš mi zanima. Sad ću ga probat odmah u prvoj sekundi ću ga probat. Evo, baš pogledaj na ovom streamu. Kako ga? Ne budi zločist. Dobar budi.
It is a lightweight showdown between Tony Ferguson and Conor McGregor.
No. No.
You ready? You ready?
Well, here we are inside the famed O2 Arena in London, England. Good to have you with us as we get underway.
Oh, jumping knee! Huh? Big straight punch!
Evo, rušim ga ovdje gole.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Vidim se gore. Gle, gle. Ne vjerujem.
Into full guard.
And they both stand up.
And there's the takedown attempt.
Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here.
Yeah,
and here he goes again. Conor McGregor gets the single leg takedown. Nicely done there. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
Kako, nemo. Evo, pres je odmah. Odmah se čupa.
He is back on the feet here.
Odmah.
Try to establish that jab. Nice punch there by McGregor. Swing and a miss with that punch by Ferguson. He can truly do it all. Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
One, two. Oh, excellent exchange there.
Oh!
He's
got him hurt here.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Ej, odmah, znači nemoguće. Jesi tu? Znači nemoguće, brate, znači ovo je, znači odmah se čovjek izvuče, ne znam kako uspije. E, ali ovo je nekako udara čudno. Ono, od ispod udara, ono, baš ono...
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Ferguson gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Oh, nice kick. Oh, blocks the shot. Lands an inside leg kick, Joe. How about that shin? Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Big kick lands. These guys are trading strikes here. Powerful jab. 30 seconds to go.
Nice jab. Follows it up with a nice right hand. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to...
Oh, he hurt him again. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
What an end to round one. Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge shot right before the horn. And now, a little bit gingerly, he makes his way back to the stool. And he's only got 60 seconds to recover here. So we'll see if it's...
You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Oh, big shots there.
Blocks the shot, and he connects with the punch.
Oh! This could be it right here. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Finds his range with the jab. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Vide.
Oh, and he hit a front kick.
Non so neanche se ne può dire, Paolo. Possiamo dare io.
Well done.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out. And now starting to snap off that jab.
Good defense there.
Isus je nemoguće. Aj pogledaj ovo. Nemoguće. Pogledaj sam je na... Aj molim te. Samo gledaj kraj. Kako sam ga tupo. Kako je ovo moguće? Ej, jednom udarcu, malom udarcu,
gledaj.
Zato ja ne volim igrati ovaj, ja to što se to ovaj... Nije uopće realno, gledaš. E, a če ovog Lokija lažnica, piše da je tišao spat, a piše tu in quick fight, crazy Loki. Mater mu jareću, lažljivu.